Hey, Shark is here.
6 years ago, I would have not expected this. I even told myself that I was not the marrying type. I was always insecure, but when I realized that I'm not as messed up as I thought I was, and then you came, just in time.
When I first saw you, how you laugh and those eyes. Yes, love, it was love at first sight. That night I prayed this line, Lord, if she is the one, make me move. But I know that my first goal is to let her heart win and meet you.
I am, but still you want me.
It's perfect love cast out fear. And I want you to know that in this marriage, you have to give it all. Sometimes meron kayong mga doubts. Sometimes you're afraid that you might get hurt. It's okay. Instead of fear, have faith.
Conquered one of my greatest fear in life, and that is to live life and get married to the one I love. I've been through a lot of rough patches in life. Truly, God has mysterious ways to introduce people in our lives, and getting to know you is a proof that He has plans for us.
One thing I've been really blessed with is that Jesus allowed me to meet Him and accepted Him first. Jesus gave me the strength to keep us together and humble myself. He also allowed me to see the wonderful person you are inside and out.
Whenever you feel like you're running out of love, with God, nothing is impossible. So ibig sabihin na, all you gotta do is look up. And you have to say, Lord, I can't love this person, but I can love him or her through you.
Iniisip ko, hindi ko talaga deserve to. Hindi ko kasi deserve yung lahat. Parang sobrang ang daming nangyari. Ang dami ko nagawa. Ang saya lang kasi possible pala lahat. So, ayun. Kaya parang alam ko talaga, blessing siya.
You are my God's best. And I know that I must continue to pray for our relationship in this lifetime we had together. And today, on our wedding, I'm proud to say, and I know that you know this love, but yes, you are my first girlfriend, but definitely my last.